market in Tennessee. It could sell a million records for you and me. Ellie had sandy hair and a heart of gold. He was only 19, not many records sold. He had a sympathetic smile painted on his lips. He beat his old guitar with lady fingertips. In 1952, he was feeling real blue. He told Marshall to slap that bass and let it ring true. He added the beat from the black side of town. The Saddlemen had rhythm, and they laid the beat down. They tore up the mailbox and ripped up the floor and rocked the joint like never before. Haley had sandy hair and a heart of gold. Was only 19, with not many records sold. With a sympathetic smile painted on his lips, he beat his old guitar with bleeding fingertips. And your cowboy boots, sing like a black man and discover your roots. Then you'll become the main drunk of the tree. You'll make them sing along and make them happy. Haley gave birth to rock and roll. When his rock around the clock turned to gold, Haley's Comets were rocking every night. Look up in the sky and see the comets shining bright. He built Melanie Manor for his parents and family. They all lived together, and they were also happy. Then his mother Maud was the first one to go. It made him so sad, but he still had to do the show. Then William Sr. was soon to follow too. Then he lost his daughter, and that hurt him through and through. They say that death comes in a number three, but he still had his music, and that set him free. He played all over the world, remembered all those places. When he closed his eyes, see their happy faces. Then death came in 1981. The good Lord said, Bill, it's done. In 86, the Hall of Fame inducted our star. His music sounds great. He'll be here tomorrow. Guitar with bleeding fingertips. As a young man, he was really shy. He had a song in his heart and a dream up in the sky. Look up in the heavens